Vakim, do vakim, na loxim, los varim, wa dain vo.
Hang on, folks. That should do it. Hopefully. Okay. Anyway, welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. No, it's a long time. Really haven't exactly been committed, so every Saturday I will be having some new elf content available. So a new chapter of Dovahkiin right now, and maybe the next time. Or who knows, I might start doing another game at the exact same moment, but not really one for multi-gamer. And like I said, so expect a new video every Saturday. Anyway, we just arrived at Octagar. And so about to film a few mornings, rolling some discussion out. Test. Okay, I'll do it. I have no idea if you can hear the character. The sound effects are low. Well, that'll do. Looking for a great warden named Alistair.
Try heading north. I think he was sent for a message to the mages.
Tell me about Alistair.
Used to be a fortress a long time ago, so I understand. Back in the days when the wilders used to invade the lowlands. You were just on the eastern side of the river. The Tower of Ishal is there, but 10 Loghains closed it off until the battle. This side is the king's camp. We've got the Grey Wardens here, the Circle of Magi, the Chantry. Swing a
dead cat without hitting somebody important. Wow. Where is the king exactly? Do I hear dogs barking?
This is Ferelden, isn't it? The king has his kennels on the west side of the camp. Stinks from all the hounds. These aren't cute puppies, though. Some of those dogs bite the dog's mouth and get too much of that blood in them. It's like poison. Slow, painful death. Terrible.
I'll be on my way. Oh, right, I just remembered something. Level up. Bring my coming good. Composition, I forget what that is. Alright. We'll increase that. Now. Look at that. And
greetings, young man. You are Duncan's newest recruit, are you not? He's not a man easily impressed. You should be proud. Allow me to introduce myself. I am WYNNE, one of the mages summoned by the king.
I am Duncan. I think handling the battle will go well.
The king must always seem confident. His behavior affects the troops' morale. He does seem to find his enthusiasm easily, though. Reminds me of a puppy. And I say that with both respect and affection. He is a fine man. To defeat the dark souls, we have to work together. It's not an idea everyone seems able to grasp.
You've faced Dark Souls before? Well, the Dark Souls are just dream spirits.
Sadly, no. They are kin to neither the gentle fae spirits nor the malevolent demons. Shamefully, they were once the souls of men. Some say the Black City was once the seat of the Maker. But when the mages from the Deventer Imperium found a way into the city, it was tainted with their sins. That did transform those men, turning them into twisted reflections of their own hearts. And the Maker cast them back to the Earth, where they became the first Darkspawn. At least that's what the Chant of Light says.
The Chantry says many things.
It may be an allegory meant to teach us that our own evil causes human suffering. Or it may be truth. It's as good an explanation as any for now.
At least it's something to ponder.
Yes.
Yes, he does, but I like talking to people. Who I am. Excuse me, can I ask you a question right there? So, you know, one of the companions is actually your very own MEMBARI. If you're cool, anyone that did not do the Human Noble Origin gets this quest. But I say you should do it.
This isn't good. Why do I such a promising member of the breed? Are you the new one? I could use some help.
What's the problem?
This is a MEMBARI, small breed and strong. His owner died in the last battle, and the poor mount swallowed Darkspawn's blood.
Ooh.
I have medicine at my help. I need it muscle first.
Why do you think that will be out the most time? Kill the dog. Oh no, 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 no. I can find one.